Hello everybody, this is Walmart Killer. I'm back with some more Dark Souls 2 Crown of the Ivory King. And yeah, looks like I need to I'm gonna wait for this shit to part here a little bit so I can see where the hell I'm supposed to be going. And then I'll run. I'll make a run for it. Yeah, where the fuck? Okay. There we go. Let's go. No idea where to go. I just know I don't like fighting those horse things. They seem to be pretty devious. Very tough. Assholes all around. So, yep. Those horse things, not fun. Not a fan. Not a fan. Just gonna be honest, just gonna throw it out there. Okay, I think it was this way last time, but let's wait. We need to try to memorize this so I can do this while it's still snowing and I won't have to pause. Make the videos go a little quicker. Okay. Oh, look at that. Look at that huge fat roll. Alright, let's go this way. Alright, let's go this way. Hope that those horse things don't appear and come flying out of hell like Hades. And there's one. Ha! Barely did anything, motherfucker. Ooh. That's just being an asshole. You things can fly? I thought that was just me. Fuck. Get away, bitch. Two of them? Two of them. I can't handle one. You're giving me two. I wonder if they keep spawning. Oh shit. That fat roll saved me. I got one of them. And I'm almost dead. Shit. Goes through shield. Fuck you! That's it. I'm just running. Fuck it. I'm just running. I'm not even trying to fight these fuckers. They're there just to kill me repeatedly so I drop everything and have to use effigies and just whatever. You know what? They can eat a dick. We're going new school. A new school is not using a shield at all. New school is just running like a motherfucker. Shit. Oh! Fucking sucks. Alright, not gonna use that. I think I need everything else here. Yeah, alright. Alright, let's go. I'm not irritated yet. I'm not really pissed off yet. Oh, one thing I forgot to do is in case I do find a boss, I need to put my buffs on so I can switch to them quickly. Because if I find the boss and I don't know where I'm going, and I have to run in there, and I'm getting chased by like 50 things, I want to be able to kill it quickly. So we're going to go with charcoal, because everything in here is ice, so we'll go with charcoal to burn their fucking ass. Okay, and I want to come out of this thing facing, I think, this way? So is that the way I run? Can I just run straight that way? Come on. Let me know. I wonder if I can. Oh well. Let's just go this way. If I see those things, I'm just gonna run away from them. Because it's not even worth it. I'm not even sure how many souls they give me, but I know it can't be worth the pain they're putting me through. I hate it when the mobs are more dangerous than the bosses. That's fucking garbage in my opinion. I don't know. Maybe I just need to get good. Stop being such a scrub. There's that. I probably just need to get good. Probably need to get good. I'm gonna put a sign down here. Yeah. I'm gonna put a sign. Like right about here. Oh, shit. Okay, fuck it. No sign. Little motherfucker. Won't even let a man put down a sign. Oh, they're not that bad. They're like way back there. Okay, it's not that bad. I just gotta keep running. Jesus! Okay, fuck you too! Oh, you little prick, you. I don't know which way to go. Okay, this way. Towards that thing I never made it to because I keep dying. Shit, I forgot to buy life gems when I was back in town. Come on. I gotta be getting close. Fuck off. Seriously. Well, you just fuck off. Fuck you! I'm dead. I can't believe I wasn't dead there. There you go. There you go. Whatever, thorn butt. Whatever. Okay. Now we're gonna have to start chopping this down. Me no likey. Alright, we're gonna do some adventuring. Since it doesn't matter whether I live or die right now at this point, we're gonna do some adventuring, dammit. We're gonna see what we can find out here. I'm just gonna go for it. That's what we're gonna do. We're just gonna go straight and see what happens. Fuck it. Probably drop off into some ice pool of fucking death or something. But it won't matter because, I mean, hell, who cares, right? Okay, it gets you closer to one of those assholes then. Okay, so there are barriers. Fuck you. You stupid horse. Fucking My Little Pony bitch. Ha! Missed. Hit off. I can't see through you. Oh, you got lucky, My Little Pony. Really? You're just gonna spam that? Alright. Fuck, got me again. Oh well, my health's getting ahead. Sort of. I'm finding all the boundaries of this place, and there's gotta be something somewhere. Fucking pyromancy doesn't do shit to these ice guys. I've tried it. Barely hurts them. It's pathetic. Okay, is there really nothing out here at all? Like, absolutely nothing? Because it really looks like there's absolutely nothing out here. Will you just fucking off? How does he keep hitting me? I'm dodging before that. Oh, fuck you. Oh, you motherfucker. I really, 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 really hate you. Ha! Fuck you. Jesus, those things give you 2,600 souls? What assholes. What assholes. Alright, now I can run in peace unless I aggro another one. Okay, I'll just run to that. Just, yeah, whatever. Too frustrated. Too frustrated. Way too frustrated. Oh my God. Oh my God. Shit! Not gonna have any Estus by the time I get to the boss, if I even make it. How many of those damn things are there? Shit! Seriously, does anybody know how many of those things are there? I mean, can you post in the comments? So far, that's two. Oh shit, balls. Every time. Every time! Fuck you! I fucking pressed the button, I swear to God! I would bet my life on it! Which I fucking did. That's great. Oh shit! Okay. I'm starting to get mad now. They're such overpowered motherfuckers. The bosses don't hit you that hard. Okay. You know what? I'm not gonna let them piss me off. I'm gonna keep cool. I'm gonna go back to the original plan. The original plan is to run to everything that I see, like the outskirts, and not try to fight these guys. That's the original plan. I'm gonna do that. Yes. That's what I'm gonna do. I believe it's this way. Yep, there's those things, so that means I have to go this way. Okay. Alright. Let's do that. It shouldn't be that bad. except it is. If anybody did this on their first try, please let me know. Anybody get to the boss on their first try? Oh, wow. I would have overshot it completely. Alright, well that's even better because it just bypasses that. That's great. I like that. I don't like this. Alright, there's two of them. I saw the second one. Gotta get to that building. Maybe I can run around to the other side of it and heal. Where is it? Oh, okay. Woo! What? Oh, okay. I got two of them at me. Again. Run through here. Heal up. Run around to the other side because I'm terrified of him. Run through again because I'm terrified of him. Fuck you, you terrifying abomination. Now don't even try to dodge that, just go forward and just run to the side. There we go. You fucking little prick. Shit. Really? I gotta heal. It's gonna be tough with two of them. Am I gonna have time to heal? What are those? Are those also coming from them? So they have two projectiles. They have two projectiles. Lick my tits and call me Susan. But shit just got real. Okay. Mm-hmm. You know what? Okay. Yep. Alright. Mm-hmm. I'm not gonna get angry. I'm not gonna let the game beat me. Nope. Woo! Looked like a fun ride, man. Put me in that shit. I'm not gonna let the game beat me. Nope. Don't let the game beat you. Come on, Walmart Killer. You're better than this. Don't let the game beat you. Okay, there's those things. Fucking worthless statues. Alright. Let's go. Just in case. I can block them, they can do their thing, keep on trying to attack me, and then I'll just go. Like this. And then I just go. Fuck you! How is that even possible? You know what? You just pissed me off anyways. You deserve to die. What? I don't even know what fucking happened there. I don't... Oh, there was two of them. Okay.
Okay.